I see God in everything, the trees in pain and knots in the spring. So why do I still long for a home?